little homie Young Damon, and I'm rocking with Hood and me and T, man. Signed to the plug 4 on the fucking way, July 10th.
Then signed the deal.
Yeah.
But the real reason is because the creative process, like, I want to be me. Like, and I know a label ain't gonna give you 100% creative control, but I want a situation where I can be me. Like, I ain't no dancing type nigga.
Yeah.
I ain't no singing type nigga. I ain't a harmonizer, but like, I want to be able to go in the studio and create, and I want to be able to really release when I want to. Like, with them labels,
yes,
you gotta be on schedule with them. So, like, that's why I really like the independent, but I'd rather do the, like, as far as going major, I need that platform right now. Because I know my music ain't getting to, you know what I'm saying?
Like, yeah.
Music I make, if it gets to the right person right now, it's out of here.
Right.
That's the only thing. Like, I could have been signed the deal. Like, I had major management for a minute. I had the same management as Dickie Simmons.
Yeah.
But, Perry Jones and Laurie Dawkins used to be with Violator.
Right.
That's how I got the major features with Ty Dolla $ign, Dickie Simmons, Alley Boy. And I had something with Gucci Man. I recently did something with Project Fat.
Nice.
That's the only thing I'm trying to look for. Like, labels done reached out, but when I find that right situation, I put my name on the dotted line. But like, I don't want to take anything where they just gonna put me on the shelf.
Yeah.
Like, I want to be heard.
Right. All right. You about ready?